This is the Gus and Annie litter at 19 days old. And we have them out on the floor instead of being in the whelping box. They're doing really good. They can walk a little bit now. And their eyes are all open. And they play together a little bit. Won't be too much longer. They'll be leaving the whelping box. As you can see, they're squirming around pretty good. It's going to be a great litter of pups.